Sam III Founders Day anniversary of the Jamaica Combined Cadet Corps, held at the Maypin Open Bible Church, Stark Street, Maypin, on the 6th day of November 2016. This was hosted by the 5th Battalion. Preparation for the sermon was done at a camp held at the Central High School. The 5th Battalion is comprised of school in Clarendon and Manchester. From Clarendon, Central High, Air Technical, Glenmore High, Clarendon College and Edwin Allen. From Manchester, Manchester High, Cartridge College, Knox College, Bel Air and Belfield. The speakers of the function was the Junior Minister of Security, Honorable Colonel Charles Jr. His charge to the cadets were to stick to their course and become great leaders, as he has found out by doing his duty traveling across the island and outside of Jamaica, that many leaders of today were once cadet members.
First, the length and breadth of this country and the world, who are now adults and servant leaders in multiple industries, whom I have had the opportunity during my journey to meet them and to greet. And I am always surprised when you go into an organization and they find out that you're the minister of responsibility for JCCf. And there are leaders all over this country, all over the world, that have been sworn and born out of the JCCf. And so, as I inspected the Dalamon earlier, it reaffirmed for me that I am looking on the next generation of leadership in this country.
Commandant of the Jamaica Combined Cadet Force, Commandant Earl Johnson, was also in attendance. His charge to the cadets were to remain focused and stay as great volunteers to the organization as others have done before.
I greet you this morning with the blessings of the Almighty, as he has granted us another day to sing his praises and to do his work on earth. This year, as we celebrate Founders Day, we pause to celebrate the completion of another year of activities and to be prepared for the task ahead. As we pause, I want us to always remember those officers, adult ranks, and cadets who laid the foundation for us to build on this and thus enhancing the legacy of our force for the years to come.
They were singing and praises.
Express my heart's desire. Gratitude for one more day, my needs supplied.
Reading from the Bible.
1 Samuel 17, verses 31 to 15. And when the words were heard which David spake, they rehearsed them before Saul, and he sent for him. And David said to Saul, let no man's heart fail because of him. Thy servant will go and fight this Philistine. And Saul said to David, thou art not able to go against this Philistine to fight with him, for thou art but a youth, and he a man of war from his youth.
Pastor Norman King preaches the sermon of David and his braveness for slaying the bear and the lion, to attack his sheep, and later on to slay the giant Goliath who attacked the Israelites. He said that if you are brave, you can slay the Goliath in your life.
Sometime last year, in our own cell group meditations, I used a title, Overcoming Our Giants. Understand, we are facing many unfriendly giants in our lives. Things and persons stand in the way of our success. They threaten to keep us down and make slaves of us. We face sickness, we face crime, we face money worries, educational barriers, and relationship problems. And you can add to the list. But once Goliath stepped forward out of the army of the Philistines, everything changed. Some would try to run, and some would try to hide. And somehow I got the feeling that they were somewhere literally trembling with fear, because a giant was standing in the way of success. But David, you know, sometimes when you're young, it seems like, you know, you don't really know what danger is. Because he, of all the person who is not a trained warrior with sword and shield and spear, he begins to inquire, what is happening here? This uncircumcised Philistine is defying the army of God.
Ended with a march pass and a salute to the junior minister of security. The function was well attended. The church family friends and family of the members of the cadet were in attendance. Other well-wishers were present. Anniversary of the Jamaica Combined Cadet.